It is tricky. That's why you gotta have your camera face straight down during the elevator phase.
Okay, Ellen, I'll try.
Ellen, have you done it with TSB?
I have.
Do you want to try?
Sure.
Is that okay, Pike?
Oh yeah, for sure. I don't know what I'm doing here. I trust Ellen.
Uh oh.
What's with the uh oh?
It's Ellen. She's gonna smack me.
Now I'm afraid something will fall off.
You or me?
You.
Oh. Well, I'm not gonna ask you to pick it up. I mean,
I should make sure you guys stack those bloods as best as you can.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Initiating. Plasma collapse. Initiating blood dispersal. Of target host.
Beware.
Four, run away, three, girl. Two, run away. One.
Salvation.
Initiating blood dispersal. Of target host. Cudgel retreat.
Cudgeling 3.
One.
Run away, little girl! Run away.
So clean.
Sparkly.
And now we do the fun part.
Alright, Ares, you're on the edge. I want to see if I can intercept the orbs.
I am having trouble getting a good angle down the shaft. If somebody else can help here, I can see.
It's over here.
Oh, too much chatter. One person.
Move left. Good. Now you're gonna want to move to the red side of the box of the portal.
Yeah, you're gonna want to be over about where I am, about where the past the warlock stuff.
Okay, you're gonna want to be where I am for the next beam.
Both square.
Fairly soon.
I did.
A little further over. Okay, and the last one is on the other side, opposite side of the platform from that. We need to get to the all the way around to the other side.
Beware.
Keep going. There we go.
We're gonna bloodlust once we get off the elevator.
There we go.
Ares, get on the boss. I got the sense. And bloodlust.
Mark where we're taking
save, yes.
Gonna take it to the same place. I'll see if I can get another mark.
Too late, we're dropping it over here.
Okay, over here is fine. We still need these ads down.
Beware.
Three, two,
had to get to him. There was a river of blood. Get away from the cudgel.
Still got it add up.
Use your health stone.
In the middle of all that blood, you can't get to it.
We got ranged on one.
Do we have any reses?
Yeah, there's one.
Behind him.
Let's get the res.
I'll be intercepting the orbs, so everybody just focus on the boss.
Stewie'd be the best it looks.
Coming up.
Beware.
You guys left because I didn't get the boss.
I'm down.
Okay, I'm on boss.
If somebody wants to lust just for my
res, we got a res.
Let's get Ares up.
LA. Coming up, coming up.
I'm on cooldown.
How are you doing?
What do we get? We got Ares?
Yeah, I got
Taunt the bus. I'm going back on the droplets.
Thanks. Got him.
Beware.
Innovate on path.
Thanks.
4, 3, 2. One.
Beware.
Him.
Run away, little girl. Run away.
I'm back down.
Okay, I'm on the boss.
You guys got it.
I'm gonna intercept.
I spawned.
Beware.
You got a droplet on you. Watch out.
He's got a droplet on me.
Four. Vampire blood.
Two. One.
Health potion. You guys are dropping your stuff on top of me.
Beware.
Cleared blood.
There you go.
Yeah,
nice.
What the F? Got the same trinket, but not as good.
Well, you'll make somebody very happy.
Oh, trinket, trinket, trinket.
I got boots. I also got
an artifact power.
Oh, damn. Yeah.
I looked up. 10 seconds.
Grads board.
Oh, grads board.
Now I have the same eye level as Stewie. What'd you get?
Ooh, nice weapon.
Got the mace.
Oh,
got a
nice
got
weapon.
Zalmar Spalders of the Aurora.
Okay, roll for my trinket.
Eudora first and then Jolly.
Yes, kill her. Kill her dead.
Yeah, she's got that nasty gun thing.
Yep. Okay, Pike, I'm gonna need you to bloodlust again on this one. This is gonna be the hardest one. Good to go? Good to go. Your skulls will be
Beware. Beware.
Oh boy. Ow. Oh boy.
We ran the wrong direction on that one.
Beware. 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 Charging steel. Beware.
No, you're a jerk, Gabe.
Beware. Beware.
Beware. The bloodlust.
Beware.
Well, it should be up for the last boss then.
Beware.
My rebirth's back up.
Oh, okay.
But I can't
run away.
Ooh, that was fun.
Good job, Pike.
Well done.